All uniform personnel, attention.
Ready.
Present.
Hold.
Order.
Thank you.
I'm gonna Loudon to Chaplain, 615, Charlie Grant. Loudon to Chaplain, 615, Charlie Grant. Hearing no response from Chaplain 615, we know that Charlie Grant has responded to his last alarm on Earth and that the fire rescue and EMS community in the hereafter has gained a new member. Chaplain 615, Charlie Grant, compassionately served the citizens of Loudon County and members of the law enforcement, fire rescue, and EMS communities for over 40 years. Chaplain Grant's exemplary service as an elected official, visionary, leader, director, spiritual leader, volunteer, and advocate for all was endless. His commitment and the sacrifices made by his family are greatly appreciated by all those he served. Chaplain 615 Charlie Grant has now become a perpetual guardian to all who respond to the public's emergencies. The Sterling Volunteer Rescue Squad has reassigned his call sign, Chaplain 615 Alpha, to remain with Charlie forever as he watches over us. This call sign has been retired within the Loudon County Combined Fire Rescue System. Thank you for your service and rest easy, Chaplain 615 Charlie Grant. You will be missed. Loudon clear at 1503 hours.